sent out the SOS call. It was 4:15 in the morning. The storm broke our second anchor line. 4 months at sea, 4 months of calm seas to be pounded in the shallows off the tip of Montauk Point. They come rows, they travel fast and alone. 100-foot faces of God's good ocean gone wrong. What they call love is a risk, but you always get hit out of nowhere by some wave and end up on your own. The hole in the hull defied the crew's attempts to bail us out. And flooded the engines and radio, half buried bow. Tongue is a rudder, steers the whole ship, sends your words past your lips, keeps them safe behind your teeth. But the wrong words will strand you, come off course while you sleep, sweep your boat out to sea, or dash to bits on the reef. Vessel groans, the ocean pressures its frame. To the port I see the lighthouse through the sleet and the rain. And I wish for one more day to give my love and repay debts. The morning finds our bodies washed up 30 miles west. They say that the captain stays fast with the ship through still and storm. But this ain't the Dakota, the water's cold, won't have to fight for long. This is the